Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Grant with Terrible Opinions. We're going to be continuing Dishonored 2. Last time you guys checked in with me, I was just in the beginning of the game. I mean, it's kind of hard to care about video games right now with kind of what's been going on with politics and stuff. So I've had a kind of a hard time like really getting into this game. But I'm going to make an honest effort today. I did enjoy my first few hours of it. I have played a little bit past once you guys first tuned in. Let's see here. Actually got some powers now. I'm gonna switch over to the game here. Okay. And as always, I want to make sure that I'm actually playing here. So we're at this place called Karnaca. It's basically Corvo's, it's where he came from, I guess it's where he grew up. And we're trying to find this, I guess, clockmaker is what they're calling him. He's the guy that made those like mechanical machines that you see in that first scene. And we're trying to find who kidnapped this dude called Sokolov. Basically just kind of like trying to recuperate and find out our plan of attack and how we're going to rescue Emily and undo it and kill that bitch, Delilah. So I have to remember what the hell I was doing this last time I was playing. Let's see. See, I've got Blink already. As you can see. Can't blink very far.
Am I being presumptuous? Hoping to cross paths with that monstrous assassin. Still no word from our sisters.
I've also got this ability.
Strange. Very strange indeed.
So I've got
for my brothers.
This guy here.
Not as one.
I'm gonna try something here. What's this guy?
Hello, hello, welcome.
Okay, well, I need a place to hide this body, so. How do I do that again? Okay.
What's going on here?
I guess I probably didn't do a very good enough job, but that's okay. Be blind. Cutting hair is honest work, but I don't care. This is his secret place where he does his secret hair cutting. Stares at fish. Bathing salts.
What's going on?
What's going on? I'll help you look around.
Oh, shit.
What? Somebody's down there. Stop!
Look
fucking best bite.
What the? Come exactly here with the blast. Finish this.
Wait. This isn't.
Wait.
Revenge.
That's fucking cool. Yeah. See, I could be safe scumming right now, but I just think that kind of ruins. I have been already. But you're never gonna get to play and see like some of the combat if you're just reloading every time you get seen. So. So you need to get over here. I believe this is how we're going to do it. Get out. So it's a bloat fly infestation, or a blood fly. So the rats from the last game have been replaced.
This area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Well, I'm not no one, so.
Dig deep, brother. Remember that the profane.
We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions, so the others will not lose their way.
Hmm. I don't know how to get in there. Let's try some here.
She's made a dog's breakfast of the whole thing. And who's gotta clean it up? Me, of course, as always.
Ooh, wait. I think I might be onto something here. Yes, I am. You're rewarded when you actually try to find like ways to get into places. Always. Alright, so these things are actually not that big of a deal to deal with. They make it seem like they're going to be, but they're not. We're just gonna take care of it this way, though.
Don't maybe search the whole place. I don't have time for that.
See, like, no big deal. You just go like that. Yeah. And that's all she wrote. Don't have to worry about him. Sure, there'd be a way in. Oh, it's right here. Fuck. I need a different power to get in here. Is there anything else up in here? Okay. Come back later. I just want to get that position skill then. Oh look, there's one over here. So we've also run into the Outsider again. He's that magical guy that gives us powers. So like in this game, magic isn't like something that a lot of people have. It's like most people don't even know about it. It's kind of on the outskirts of reality. And it's looked down upon, I guess, people that do have it. So let's see what this bone charm does. Okay, hold on. Killing blood flies or rats restores health. I'll keep that one. Move from fountain. That one says sometimes. Okay, we'll keep that one too. It's kind of a dumb one, but oh well. I wonder. Nope, doesn't look like it's to be. They don't want me getting in there. So you can use rats to possess and climb into those little holes. Alright, where do I want to go to next? Runes, bone charm, okay. Where's my actual objective? Use the carriage. Oh yeah. Okay. As you can see, I'm very much doing high chaos. I'm not doing my best to hide from these guys. I ain't gonna get the good ending. Let's put it that way. Carriage we can use here. Stay above what we can see, guys.
Attermeyer Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
I think that's an elite guard down there. Whatever that means, I killed her just as fast as the other ones. We turned off these tracks, they were electrified earlier, so now we can walk on them. Oop, stay down a little longer. See what's over here quick.
I wonder who that was.
It's me.
I imagine that.
They didn't.
Come on! Come on!
All right. Where do you think you're watch going? This. Come on. Oops, I'm forgetting the controls. Ouch! Oh, sweet! Fucking shut that guy in half. Okay. So there's nothing down in that little area down there. Corvo's a cold-blooded motherfucker. Guys up here.
Well, never mind.
Oops, 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 oops. Well, sure. There's my ship out there, the something whale. Dead whale, I think it's called. Okay, so let's see how we did. Didn't kill any civilians. Killed a lot of people, though. Lethal, at least I'm on the side of stealth. Didn't alarm any... No alarms rung. Bought a ticket 5. Shit. Missed a lot of stuff. Black market shop key from the blood fly infested apartment. Snatched a body from Indy Blanchard. Yeah, I had to find some dead body and bury it for some lady. Oh, so actually, we're looking for this guy called the Crown Killer. People think it's me, actually. Let's see. He's been murdering your enemies to make you look guilty. Find your old ally, Anton Sokolov, who has been kidnapped. So I guess we're trying to find him, too. Last seen being carried towards Adamire, Alexandria Hypatia, who runs the place. He should know more. Okay.
Adamire. My best chance for tracking down the Crown Killer. Place used to be a solarium for the idle rich where they flocked for rejuvenation treatments. It was founded just after the plague hollowed out Dunwall a decade and a half ago. Alexandria Hypatia is chief alchemist. And whether Anton Sokolov is still there or not, she's going to give me the answers I need.
Good looking game. Very interesting art style, just like the first one. $20,000 coins, that's it. Alright, what's my mission here? Visit Sokolov's location. Optional, get a map of Atomir. Go to Dr. Hypatia's office. So I believe this is like my main objective, and then this is like the current one. That's all the stuff I found. You know what? How many runes? I need 4. I should get that anyway, though. Safe. Hope that's electrified. We do not want to stand on that. Am I dead? Should be dead. Okay, wait. Let's just see what's over here. I can't be the only asshole that thought to jump down here. Yeah, let's say there has to be a way out without powers.
Boots after this.
This must be how you get under there. That one's all right, I guess. Yeah, it's a little bit faster. Okay. Oh, hi. Let's not get spotted like that. That's stupid. Don't do that. Here? Yep. Upgrade that ability as soon as possible. Alright, let's see if I can get there this way instead. See, there'd be another way in right there.
something going on here. After last night, I'm sure of that. I saw something. Whatever I saw, it didn't move like a person.
Before I got transferred to Attermeyer, I saw one of the Crown Killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
So what do you think, then?
Perhaps another way in over here. Let's check it out. Yep. People think there's a cure.
What should we do with the leftovers? I used to feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore.
Let's feed the rats.
Don't be like that. Times are hard enough without you getting bitter.
When Attermeyer was open to the public, I was proud of working here. Cooking for the Sith, discussing recipes with Dr. Hypatia. Now I feel useless.
I know, but as bad as things have gotten, it'd all be worse without a job.
Damn it.
Hey, who are you? Stop.
Okay. Maybe I'll shoot that guy with a sleep dart. No, that's not what I saved. Here we go. Autosave. Do my own quick save. Okay.
What should we do with the leftovers? I used to feed them to the dogs, but I'm not allowed to go to the kennels anymore.
Let's feed the rats.
Don't be like that. Times are hard enough without you getting bitter.
When Attermeyer was open to the public, I was proud of working here. Cooking for the sick. Discussing recipes with Dr. Hypatia. Now I feel useless.
I know, but as bad as things have gotten, it'd all be worse without a job.
See that, but
Fifth Lieutenant Mikos, report to the duty officer as soon as you've finished your current patrol.
Sneak around in here. Jesus Christ. There's a lot of guys in here. Have to kill him. One down.
Something's amiss, and I just can't get comfortable.
Two down. Don't really know where we're going here, so we're gonna try some weird stuff.
Something feels wrong.
There was a guy patrolling over here, wasn't there?
Some victims were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Out. Someone in a mask or something.
Well, just wait till they see me.
Oh, yeah. All right, folks, we're going to try some craze.
I'm always alert. Always. They don't got to say it twice.
What?
Were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere. What?
Should be really useful.
Miss the boat, and you get another ship without pay.
Might as well hide the bodies. Good enough. That worked pretty good, though. Spot. Sounds better. God, there's just so many of them.
River crust is more likely. be let go, or they have a visitor.
Can't let a guy like that live. That's sweet. Nice cozy bed for you, sir.
They come to him when they want it done discreetly. When they want it to look like an accident.
So basically all these guys are mad. Where's the control panel for that thing? That's what I need. The first one, you could hack them so they could go the other way, but I haven't found a hacking tool yet, so it's not really an option. Safe code. 113. Nice. Oh, and there's the safe. Safe, if I'm being honest.
A victim of the Crown Killer, no doubt.
Got here. into your heart. Fucking hate Ritz. See about that other. Seem like they're just right up there. There's one on the other side of this wall. Let's see if we can. Corrupt bone charm. How do I get that one? In here, come on. Guys playing dice.
Yes.
seeing patients anymore.
You're not supposed to be here!
It didn't work out the way I wanted it to.
Dr. Hypatia is not seeing patients anymore.
Things haven't changed much since my last assignment to Adamir. These guys are gonna freak out when they realize I killed all the guards. Nasty business, but value in here? So what if I like a key or something? Want those rooms. I want them. Guess one is disabled. Okay. There's one below, but I don't know how to get to it. This is that room I killed all those folks. I just don't get it, man. It seems like there's like so many things I should be able to do, but I can't figure out. Invisible wall. I mean, okay, so that one we can't figure out. Where does it say this one is going? Let's see if we can get this one. It's another floor down. Like it never happened. Okay. So we can't really just walk in. Maybe we can go... So that's how we're going to get out of here. Might be something out here, actually. I don't think so, though. Oh, this is the map. Okay, but explain how we get down there. Basement. I wonder.
Clear enough.
This one I already was trying to get at before.
These bone charms are really well hidden.
As words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. and perfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Pistol crossbow equip. Time is slowed for you. This allows for more precise aiming, better shot accuracy. Okay. So basically, I become a Jedi. Time window that allows you to parry melee and range attacks is for you, allowing you to parry more easily. Does this seem to slow time? I'm gonna save up for that possession, because if we do get to go back to that place, I want to have the ability to go back. Operation out of term instead, which is locked. She's not to be disturbed. If anything urgent comes up, he in her office. Another thing, the janitor Hamilton is to remain in disease treatment until I interrogate him and decide on his fate. We've got him locked up in the little plant of conservatory there. No one's allowed to speak to him or even enter the room. Let's see what we can find out up here. That's how we got in. Fucking cool. I don't think that's very useful. It could be useful. Not entirely, but I should sacrifice some of these bone charms. Let's see. That's pretty cool. Got enough for the rat. This says you're a rat swarm. Oh shit. Or did I have an autosave right there? Let's see. Oh well, it's not that far to go back. Ouch. Tricky about it. Okay, so we want the possession. Oh, okay, I thought that was just Emily. Okay. Definitely one of the cool abilities. I was kind of under the impression that Corvo didn't have any new abilities, but he definitely does. Now, here's an experiment. Oh, I can beat these guys. Some kind of explorer. Apparently worth money. Hmm. They literally can't hurt me. Fuck your shit. See a nest nearby. Okay. Oh yeah, there is. Then when I talk to this guy.
What's wrong with you?
Doctor, Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 312.
long is it?
You're dead. What do I smell here? River mud, northern spices, wood smoke, Dunwall.
She's gone. What happened?
Those fine clothes and all that sword oil, but hiding like a common thief. You smell old. Younger flesh tastes better.
Get the feeling she's gonna like follow me.
That's what I wanted. Piss and crackers.
Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Find out if I can make him see reason. Place.
Yep, I do.
You believe me, Dr. Hypatia? He believes me. He knows something's not right in Adamire.
Okay.
Let's see what's in here.
What are you saying? Code 312. Dosage is right, and I will only have one chance. Grind all the solid ingredients together, including the aluminum salts. Done. Add some egg whites. Well, hopefully I don't have to know this stuff. To get. Okay, but I want the chaos ending, so let's just kill this bitch. Is she?
I'm hungry. Promise me another muscle gardener from the Grand Palace.
Payment for all the throats you ripped open. bet I could make acid with this equipment. Pour it right down into the Duke's gullet.
What's going on here? What do we do? Is it glitched? God damn it.
Okay, sounds good, Kingpin. Okay, so it wasn't glitched, that's good. Nothing to ruin my game more than a glitch save. Alright, so we have one more rune left. We still don't know how to get to. Turn to the Driftful Wave. Whale. Thank you.
How do I get to that bone charm? Not leaving without it. Idea. I thought for sure that'd be it. Well, let's see, is there stats or anything? I guess we'll just complete the mission.
I'll lay low until you're finished. Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
You didn't find Sokolov?
No, but I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the crown killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
And Sokolov?
He's been moved to the home of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. They say he's a genius.
They die like anyone else.
Okay, so alarm's wrong, zero, bodies detected, four detections. Okay. Definitely gonna quit here. It's been a long time. Yeah, I think I'll quit there. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Starting to dig this game a lot. And it's those levels, that one took a long time. I'll probably won't stream the next level, unless it seems really exciting. I know there's a really cool one coming up here. Might be the next level, and I'll probably stream it if it is. I don't want to do a complete Let's Play because there's just no point to do the whole thing. I think it's better to just kind of do like bits and pieces when there's more interesting stuff going on in the game. So hope you guys liked it. Leave a subscribe. Visit the website terrible-opinions.com. We do podcasts. Let's Plays, reviews, we review movies sometimes too, and TV shows. We just like all things media, so definitely subscribe to us if you're into that. Have a good day. Bye.